Hello and welcome back to Game Domain. Today we're going to be bringing you guys a very unique video, which is inspired by the YouTuber comic Drake. If you haven't already, go and check out his channel and his video, Can You Live Entirely Off of Spider-Man Merchandise? As it was our inspiration to make this video.
Well, the wait is over. This is Nintendo DS.
Nintendo is a massive entity, which encompasses countless franchises that all have unique merchandise of their own. Due to this wide array of Nintendo merchandise, one can basically live their lives using only Nintendo merchandise for their basic necessities. All of the products discussed in this video will be real Nintendo-themed products, and we will mainly be covering only the necessities of life that you need to survive. And then we will get into some luxuries later on in the video. So, let's get into the video and see how you could live entirely off of Nintendo merchandise. How does one survive? Well, a pretty dark question that is. But it is a necessary one to ask due to the nature of this video. People need a few major necessities in order to survive, the main three of course being food, water, and shelter. So we're going to be looking at the Nintendo merchandise that you can buy that falls into each of those three categories. First, let's lay down the foundation by seeing what house necessities you can have from Nintendo merchandise. Let's just start with your bedroom. Assuming that for some reason you may have a small little house with one bedroom, a kitchen, and a bathroom, an apartment I guess, in that bedroom you're gonna need a bed, obviously, a desk to do work, a lighting fixture or lamp, maybe a TV for entertainment, and let's just say a garbage can, right? Bed, desk, lighting, TV, garbage can, not the most exciting things, but what you need at the bare minimum to get along for the sake of this video. Let's start with the bed. Obviously, the bed frame and mattress cannot be Nintendo themed, but we can certainly make them Nintendo themed by our choice of sheets and pillowcases. Just a quick Google search, we can find tons of Pikachu bed sheets, so you can don a bright yellow set of sheets, pillowcases, and a comforter with one of Nintendo's flagship icons. So, that covers the bed. What about the desk? Well, the desk can't really be Nintendo themed, just like the bed frame and the mattress, but like the bed, we can make it Nintendo themed. You'll need a couple of folders to store papers in, and maybe even a computer on the desk to do work on or play games. For your necessary pencils and folders, you can purchase a handy dandy Nintendo Mario Kart School Supply Kit, which comes with a few folders and pencils that are Mario Kart themed. Now, you're gonna need a lamp on the desk, and we've got the perfect one for you. Well, that's great, because for just $25, Target has a Super Mario block table lamp, with a string to turn it on having a miniature Mario figurine at the end. See, just like the bed, you can spruce up your desk with a Nintendo theme. Now, what about a computer? Well, the easiest way is just to get a regular laptop of your choice and put stickers on it, because that seems to be the popular thing among us millennials these days. Now, wouldn't you want a cute little Nintendo character to be stickered onto your laptop? Well, you're in good hands, as you can purchase a Kirby sticker pack and get all of your favorite Kirby poses to decorate your laptop. Now that covers the desk, so what about the garbage can? Well, we of course suggest a Legend of Zelda metal trash can, which will help spruce up your trash with some Nintendo flavor. And lastly, a TV. Well, we can't really do anything with this, but you could of course just play some Nintendo games on there, and then it would be Nintendo themed. Do the walls feel a little bland? No worries here, because there are tons of Nintendo wall decoration sets for you to choose from to give the room some more Nintendo life. Okay, so that covers the bedroom. Now let's move on to the bathroom. Obviously, your sink, toilet, and shower will be non-Nintendo themed, because Nintendo hasn't gotten into slapping their franchises onto those industries yet. But let's see. In your bathroom, you'll need some tissues, toilet paper, a toothbrush, and some toothpaste. Those are some good necessary items to cover. Let's start with the tissues. On Google and in stores, you can find various Nintendo-inspired tissue boxes. A few cool examples are this cool Donkey Kong Country tissue box and a tissue box designed to look like an SNES controller, bringing your nostalgia into your everyday tissue needs. What about toilet paper? Well, we would suggest some Greninja toilet paper. Oh, that doesn't exist. If it only did. Well, anyway, we actually found toilet paper themed with GameCube's Star Fox Adventures. So, yeah, I guess you could buy that if you had to. Now, onto the toothbrush. Shouldn't be too hard. There are plenty of different battery-powered Super Mario-themed toothbrushes out there for you to buy. So, we will leave that choice up to you guys, because there are so many to choose from. Next up is the toothpaste. And to be honest, we couldn't find any Nintendo-themed stuff online. But companies like Crest always have promotional stuff where they have movies sponsored on their products, so there might be a Nintendo one out there somewhere. You would also need a shower curtain, and we've got you covered with a Super Mario themed shower curtain. I mean, who wouldn't want Mario in your bathroom? Now, the final stop of the day is the kitchen, where you'll be doing all of your cooking and eating. Now, there are, of course, kitchen necessities that can't be Nintendo-themed, just like we had in the bedroom and the bathroom. These items include your fridge, stove, oven, microwave, toaster, coffee pot, cabinets, and table to eat at. Now, what does that leave to be Nintendo-themed? Well, some of the actual food itself, the utensils, and plates, and bowls, and some cups and mugs. Let's start with the latter, the cups and mugs. There are countless different cups and mugs that are Nintendo themed, with Pokemon, Zelda, Super Mario, Kirby, Smash, Metroid, and many other franchises finding their names and designs onto drinking ware. Now, what about plates and bowls? The Pokemon Company has many lines of both paper plates and plastic plates that are Nintendo themed. Are they for kids? Well, of course they are. But we all know that us gaming fans will always be little kids on the inside. Now, what about bowls? Well, you can either choose from a bowl inspired by the bottom half of a Pokeball, or my personal favorite, the yellow bowl with Pikachu's face slapped onto the middle of the bowl. Who wouldn't want to eat with Pikachu's face staring right back at you once you get to the bottom of the bowl? Now, what about utensils? We have found a few sets of metal, Pokemon-inspired utensils, of course with Pikachu on them. Yet again, these are made for kids. But hey, we've been over this already, guys. Now lastly, and arguably the most important thing to survive, the food itself. Let's just see what food we can find that has Nintendo-inspired packaging. We have a bag of Frito-Lay mix with Super Mario on it. Okay, pretty nice for a snack. Now what about an unhealthy little snack that tastes alright? Oh, okay. Here we have a Super Mario Party themed Lunchables pack. I guess that'll do for now. What about some cereal for breakfast? Well, we have some generic Nintendo themed cereal, Pokemon cereal, and Super Mario cereal. Again, not bad. We can live with that. Okay, a few more items. Let's see what else we can find. What about some soup? Okay, awesome. Campbell's Super Mario themed soup can. Alright, now let's just pick a dessert and we can call it a day here. Oh my. Well, is that not just the cutest thing ever? Pokeball and Pikachu cookies. I don't even want to eat them, but I guess we'll have to. And okay, I guess that did it. We were able to find most of your generic living necessities as Nintendo themed products. Your bedroom, bathroom, and kitchen are all set. And all you need now is just a Nintendo Switch and you're good. That can be your luxurious source of personal entertainment, where you can play Super Mario Odyssey, Kirby Star Allies, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, Breath of the Wild, Luigi's Mansion 3, Pokemon Sword and Shield, Animal Crossing New Horizons, and so many more awesome titles that will keep you busy for a few months. Well, there you have it, guys. That is how you can live your life off Nintendo merchandise. Is this definitive? No. Can you actually live your life off Nintendo merchandise? Well, before you start hating on us in the comments, why don't you try it and prove that you can't live just off of Nintendo merchandise alone? Yeah, that's what I thought. Crickets. Okay, guys, that was a fun one to make. Please keep in mind this video was meant to be slightly satirical and just for fun. Not a serious video telling you guys how to live. We wanted to put our own spin on the cool idea that Comic Drake covered in his video. We would like to thank him for this inspiration. And please, we want you guys to all go and check out his video and channel so he can get the credit he deserves. Let us know what you thought of today's video down in the comment section. Don't forget to click subscribe and leave a like on today's video, as well as check out some of our other recent uploads. Make sure you also check out the links in the description, as there you will find the link to our Patreon and to join our Discord. Join our Discord to connect with our staff here at the channel, as well as participate in the great Domain Legion content we have going on there. Our Discord is open to all gaming fans, as we now have over 400 plus fans of the channel and gamers talking about what we love to do every single day. So come on and join to participate in this great community. We would once again like to thank you guys for all of your incredible support, and thanks for watching today's video. We'll see you next time.